Because he's the best. And he works hard too. Very hard worker.
He's a hard worker, and even when I'm mad at my parents, he always puts a smile on my face.
I love you, Papa, because you're so hardworking.
I love Papa because he comes to visit us when we're so far away.
I love him because he lets me drive his truck and all his cars.
I love Papa because he gave up Baylor.
Anything else?
And...
Oh, speaking of which...
No.
I love you, Papa, because you're honest.
I love you, Papa, because you...
He cares for other people and is happy and works hard.
Make the best chips.
We love you, Papa.
I love you, Papa, is how he helps us with the lights for the farm.
I love Papa because when my mom or dad's being mean to me, he stands up for me, and I like how he gives me hugs when I go to his house. And he's nice to me, and that he takes us to McDonald's when we go to his house, and he takes care of us, and he lets us stay at his house.
I love Grandpa because he takes me on fun dates.
I love that he gave us one of his gray cats. And that it was kind of funny when he snapped the box at us. And he's nice. And he took us on the boys' birthday, he took us to McDonald's that morning.
Because he's the best, and because he scared the girls. And because he takes us to McDonald's for breakfast sometimes, and amen.
I love Baba because he let me see the crash car.
Because he plays with me.
He plays with you? He's a good Papa, huh?
I love his
voice. Oh. Okay, what else do you love about him?
I love his teeth. I love his...
What do you love about, has Papa let you work with him before?
Yes. Chop, 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 chop.
Very good. Anything else?
Nope.
Say, I love you, Papa.
Love you, Papa.
Because
I do.
Because you do? What do you like about him?
Because I like ice cream from him.
You like his ice cream?
Yeah.
He does make the best ice cream. What else do you like about Papa?
Who knows?
Is he funny?
Yeah. Ow. Ow. I hurt my toe.
What else do you like about Papa?
I don't know. Some ice cream from him.
His ice cream.
I like him. I love to hang out with him because I love to hang out.
Oh, that's nice. What else do you love about Papa?
I love about Papa. Nice to me.
Oh, he's nice to you. That's good. He shares his tools. That's good. Say, I love you, Papa.
I love you, Papa.
Ivy, why do you love Papa?
Papa.
Yeah. Do you love Papa?
Yeah.
How come?
I love you, Papa.
Yeah.
So Papa love you.
Say, love you, Papa.
Love you, Papa.
Mm-hmm. Ivy, why do you love Papa?
Papa.
Yeah, why do you love Papa?
Love you, Papa.
Say, love you, Papa.
Love you, Papa.
Sissy, say, Papa.
Papa.
Say, love you.
Love.
Say, Papa.
Papa.
Say, hi, Papa.
Hi.
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 Hi. Don't kisses.
I still hang out with my best friend Dave. I've known him since we were kids at school. Last night he had a few shots, got in a tight spot, hustling a game of pool. with a couple of redneck boys, one great big fat biker man. I heard David yell across the room, "Hey buddy, how about a helping hand?" I said, "Dave, I ain't as good as I once was. My, how the years have flown. But there was a time back in my prime when I could really hold my own. If you wanna fight tonight, guess those boys don't look all that tough. I ain't as good as I once was, but I'm as good once as I ever was."
Basket full of chicken and a big cold jug of sweet tea. I make a little room and she climbs on up. I open up a throttle and stir a little dust. Just look at her face, she ain't a fool in me. She thinks my tractor's sexy, it really turns her on. She's always staring at me while I'm chugging along. She likes the way it's pulling while we're tilling up the land. She's even kind of crazy about my farmer's tan. She's the only one who really understands what gets me. She thinks my tractor's sexy.
My daddy left home when I was 3. Didn't leave very much to my mom and me except this old guitar and an empty bottle of booze. Now I don't blame him cause he run and hid, but the meanest thing that my daddy ever did was before he left he went and named me Sue. He must have thought that it was quite a joke, and it got a lot of laughs from a lot of folks. Seems I had to fight my whole life through. Some gal would giggle and I'd turn red, and some guy'd laugh and I'd bust his head. I'll tell you, life ain't easy for a boy named Sue. But I grew up quick and I grew up mean. My fists got hard, my wits got keener. Roamed from town to town to hide my shame. But I made me a vow to the moon and stars, I'd search the honky-tonks and bars and kill that man and give me that awful name. Well, it was Gatlinburg in mid-July, and I just hit town and my throat was dry. Thought I'd stop and have myself a brew at an old saloon on a street of mud, and there at a table dealing stud sat the dirty mangy dog that named me Sue. Well, I knew that snake was my own sweet dad from a worn-out picture that my mother had. Knew that scar on his cheek and his evil eye. He was big and bent and gray and old, and I looked at him and my blood ran cold. I said, "My name is Sue. How do you do? Now you're gonna die." Well, I hit him hard right between the eyes, and he went down, but to my surprise, come up with a knife and cut off a piece of my ear. Then I busted a chair right across his teeth, and we crashed through the walls and into the street, kicking and a gouging in the mud and the blood and the beer. Well, I tell you, I fought tougher men, but I really can't remember when. He kicked like a mule and he bit like a crocodile. I heard him laughing and I heard him cuss, and he reached for his gun, but I pulled mine first. He stood there looking at me and I saw him smile. And he said, "Son, this world is rough, and if a man's gonna make it, he's gotta be tough. And I knew I wouldn't be there to help you along. So I give you that name, and I said goodbye, and I knew you'd have to get tough or die. It's that name that helped to make you strong." He Cinder, you just fought one heck of a fight, and I know you hate me and you got the right to kill me now, and I wouldn't blame you if you do. But you ought to thank me before I die for the gravel in your gut and the spit in your eye, cause I'm the man that named you Sue. What could I do? I got all choked up and I threw down my gun. I called him a paw and he called me a son. Come away with a different point of view. And I think about it now and then, every time I try and every time I win. And if I ever have a boy, I'll name him Bill or George or Frank, anything but Sue. Petrol. Hate that name.